everyone, welcome back to my channel. So here I have today a bottle of baby powder. This costs almost nothing and you will be amazed to know how helpful it can be for a lot of beauty purposes. I'm going to show you how to use this in 9 different ways. Keep on watching this video. Use it as a dry shampoo. Baby powder is perfect to use as a dry shampoo for your hair. Throw some baby powder onto your brush and comb it through your hair. It removes all the extra oil and greasiness from your hair and makes it look freshly washed. Plus, it smells great. Remove grease stains. The next time you dribble some grease on your shirt, sprinkle with some baby powder and let it stay to absorb the oil from the fabric. Prevent chafing. If you run quite often, especially during the hotter summer months or humid months, you might experience chafing in your inner thighs. So all you need to do is just put on a little bit of baby powder onto your inner thighs. It will reduce onto the friction and your skin will be very soft and smooth. Make glossier lips matte. Want to transform a glossy lipstick into matte? All you need is a little dab of baby powder on the lips and voila! Matte lips in no time. Give some volume to the lashes. Dust baby powder over eyelashes before applying a coat of mascara for a thicker, fuller and longer look. Make foundation last longer. Instead of paying for those expensive face powders, just invest in a small bottle of baby powder. Dust a touch of baby powder over your face to set the makeup for a longer lasting effect. Ease redness after shaving or waxing. Now this tip is quite handy and useful. Dust the baby powder on freshly shaved or waxed skin to reduce redness and you're set. Damp, smelly feet. If you're someone in your house who has this tendency of smelly feet and stinking shoes, then baby powder can be at your rescue for all the time. It can help to eliminate that odor. Dust some baby powder inside those sneakers and let it stay to absorb the sweat and odor. Get thicker eyebrows. If you want thicker and fuller eyebrows, then apply a layer of baby powder with the help of a spoolie after you have filled your eyebrows. So that's it for today's video. If you have any baby powder tips, share it with me in the comment section below. Hit the like button and make sure to be a subscriber. I'll see you later. Bye.